Reims were hindered by an informed Mikhail Landro, but did pull a goal back in the 63rd minute. Diego's cross from the left was dummied by Nicolas Fauvergue, and leading goalscorer Gaëtan COURTET was on hand to slide home. 2-1, the final score.